Morgan Beesley. I think that was the purest, the most pure note I have ever heard when you went, oh, you know, that thing you did.
Thank you. I guess I'm at a loss for words. You see, like, I'm literally, this is me humble mode. I'm taken aback. It was just absolutely special.
But I'm guessing that you came to The Voice knowing that you would be one of the only people.
Yes.
With the star. You knew that you would stand out. And I think we want to continue to stand out. And I think you've got a spot on my team to stand out more than ever. Because we're coming with soul singers, R&B singers, and then it's classical.
I'm gonna go for Riky. Oh! Thank you so much.